When you create a new wiki, you can see it on your dashboard. When you click on the name of your wiki, you are taken to the wiki home page. On the menu bar, you can see 5 tabs: Members, Projects, Events, Assessment, and Settings. You can edit the content on the home page of your wiki by clicking on the drop-down arrow in the welcome box. Click on Edit. You will be taken to the editing view of your wiki. Here you can see a toolbar for editing your text and images. This toolbar is similar to a word processing toolbar. You can either type text inside the box or copy paste from an existing document that you have created. After you are done with adding content to your wiki, you can click on Preview to see how your wiki will look, or click on Save. After you click on Save, you will be taken back to your wiki home page. You can add a new page to your wiki by clicking on the Add Page icon. When you click on Add Page, a tab will open asking you to name your new page. Add a name for your page. You can also add tags to your new page and then click on Create. The new page will be created and you will be taken to the editing mode of that page. Add content in the box provided and then click on Save. Your page will be saved. You can edit the page again by clicking on Edit. You can click on Home again to go back to the first page. All the pages that you add to your wiki can be seen under Pages. You can also see the list of all the pages that you have added to your wiki by clicking on All Pages. When you open the Pages and Files view, you can add a new page, upload files to your wiki, add a new template, or add tags to pages on your wiki. You can go to a particular page in your wiki by clicking on the page name. In the page view, you can add a discussion for the page on the wiki. Click on Add Discussion. Then you can type a subject line for your discussion, the actual discussion question or query, and then click on Post. Your discussion question has been added to your wiki page. Others can comment or reply by clicking on Comment. When you click on the drop-down arrow in the discussion box, you can see 3 options. Whenever a wiki page is revised, all the revisions are saved in your wiki. To see the number of revisions and the content that has been changed in each revision, click on the Revision tab. When you click on the Revision tab, you will be taken to the Revision History page. Here you can see all the revisions that have been done to the wiki page. The revisions appear date and time wise, and also the person who has made changes to the wiki page. To take a look at a particular revision, click on the required one. When you go to the view of that particular revision, you can see the deleted text in red, inserted text in green. You can revert to this particular version by clicking on Revert to this version. This helps you to undo changes made by others that you think are inappropriate or irrelevant.